influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has increased tenfold since Dr. Demichev went to Moscow. His presentation of our work must have been very successful. Additional facilities are being built, and our research funds continue to grow. And to think, only 4 weeks ago, Dr. Demichev almost died in that fire. Whoever saved him did us all a huge favor. I don't know how much time I have, so I'll make this quick. The Singularity exploded about 2 hours ago, killing hundreds of people. But spreading radiation is also having effects. It's mutating humans into violent monsters, and they feed on human flesh. I have to get out of here before they find me.
Titan 1 actual. Copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! I'm in Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower.
Anyone should find this recording, please. Our children are hiding in a room at the top of the stairs. They only have a limited amount of food and water and won't be able to last for much longer. Please, they're so scared.
Titan 1 if you're receiving. I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother!
Students are to be alert at all times and remain aware of emergency testing procedures. Students are reminded not to interfere with the workmen installing the E99 power generator. Classes will begin in 10 minutes. Students are not to be in the hallways while class is in session.
Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?